वासुदेवाय
वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलं।
Aim of life is to go back to home, back to Godhead. That is aim of life. We are fallen in this material condition of life. You are suffering, but you do not know. We are so full, just like animals. We do not know what is the aim of life. Aim of life, that is also described in the Bhagavad Gita, Jarma mittu jara vyadhi dukkha dushanu darshanam. When we can understand that this process of repetition of birth, death, old age and disease, this is not wanted by me. Nobody wants to die, but the death is forced upon him. He does not think that this is my problem. I do not want to die, but death is as sure as anything. So this is the problem. Nobody is careful how to solve this problem. They are simply engaged in the temporary problems. The temporary problems are not problems. Real problem is how to stop death, how to stop birth, how to stop old age, and how to stop disease. That is real. That can be done when you are liberated from this material world. This is our problem. So, Krishna comes here again. जदा जदा ही धर्मस्य ग्लानी भवति भारत। धर्मस्य ग्लानी, ग्लानी मीन्स व्हेन इट इज डिस्टॉर्ट, द पीपल आर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इन द नेम ऑफ सो कॉल्ड रिलीजन। दिस इज आवर रिलीजन, दिस इज हिंदू रिलीजन, दिस इज मुस्लिम रिलीजन, दिस इज क्रिश्चियन रिलीजन, दिस इज बुद्ध रिलीजन, and this is Sikh religion, that religion, that religion. They manufacture so many religions. So many religions. But real religion is dharmantu shakshad bhagavat pranitam. Religion means the codes and the laws given by the Lord, given by God. That is religion. Simple definition of religion is dharmantu shakshad bhagavat pranitam. Just like law is given by the state, by the government. You cannot manufacture law. I repeatedly say, law is made by the government. Similarly, religion is made by God. If you accept God's religion, then that is religion. And what is God's religion? If you stand, you come stand here, other people are saying. God's religion is, you'll find in the Bhagavad Gita, Sarvadharman parityajya mamekam saranam braja. This is God's religion. You give up all this nonsense religion. You become a devotee, a surrendered soul unto me. That is religion.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,